gloves around it in case they come back.
But I don't want to.
What if this Blinky is as special to them as Mr. Greeny is to you?
Like it's their favorite?